What is going on, guys? Jay the Rocketman here today for episode number 5? Alright, so last time I was abruptly interrupted. Had a burp there for a second. I was abruptly interrupted by my mom coming home, and she told me to get off that dang computer, JJ, and go help your daddy. So I had to go help my dad fix the pontoon boat. But let's go ahead and go into episode number 1, The Phantom Menace. Last time we left off, we just completed the 4th episode. Did we complete the 5th? Whoa, hold up now. Sorry. Did we do this one? Oh, that is right. We're on the 5th one. I was about to say, I was getting confused a little bit there, because I was like, wait. But then I couldn't go into the 6th one. So, here's what I did for the last mission. I should have remembered that. Duh, it was like the best mission ever. 1 out of 3 Golden Blick, 7 out of 10 of the mini kits. I did not reach True Jedi status, did not get any of the blue mini kits, and did not get the red square. Now, I have played Retake Thede Palace. I actually played it, as I said before, and I messed up right in the middle because I got interrupted. So, it wasn't actually by my mom, though. I had prior stuff to do. But I did have to go that day help with the pontoon boat. So let's go ahead and repeat all this. Episode 1, The Phantom Menace. Chapter 5, Retake Thede Palace. On Coruscant, Queen Amidala has found the Galactic Senate corrupted by Trade Federation influence and mired in bureaucracy. Frustrated, she has returned home to Naboo together with King Jinjin and Obi-Wan Kenobi, Captain Pancake R2-D2, and the young pod racer from Tatooine, Anakin Skywalker. Queen Amidala now plans to infiltrate the Royal Palace and capture the Evil Trade Federation Viceroy? Viceroy? Interesting. Wow, that was a mouthful. Believe it or not, that was a mouthful. Mouthful, huh? Nice. Here's the cutscene. Cha-cha. Alright, and this is where we start off at. So let me go ahead and rebuild this thingy mabobber so I can drive in there and destroy some shit. Alright, let's go ahead and break away some of these things, collect some of the studs. And what was interesting was, I saw a comment on a forum, because I was watching, I was watching a forum thread because I followed it. But, why am I playing as Obi Wannabe? Alright, let's go ahead and go up here. Oh, yeah, right. Sorry. I just started playing Lego Batman. I was trying to use my grappling hook, but let me go ahead and use one of these guys. But anyways, I was reading them on the forum, and it said, to be good at commentating, don't actually talk about the game. Now, that may sound like a little ironic, because you are playing a game and you are talking about it, but what it's saying is, don't make your entire thing evolved around the actual game. If you watch people such as Northern Lion, Uber Haxanova or Chugga Conroy, they all share their own little stories and while they're commentating. So I find it interesting. So I mean, would you guys be interested in me like actually doing it? Like, you know, sharing some of my life stories? Why do I keep doing this? Jump in the dang vehicle. Whoa. Alright. I'm just gonna set from the safety of back here. Ram over! Whoa! I don't know how to control this thing. Oh, sorry, Pancake. Why doesn't it run over them? Oh, shoot! Shoot. There we go. We're getting this done now. Drove up in there like it was nothing. I may have gone silent for a bit there because I was concentrating solely on the game. Let's see what we can do here. Ouch, come on, man. Yeah, and this mission is very long. Like, whenever I was playing it last time, I was getting very frustrated. But at least I know how to play it, so I don't struggle as much. Alright, let's go ahead and destroy these guys up here, because I know there's a couple of them.
Tear.
I'm here now, boys. Read them and weep. Grab your jaws and hold your panties. I'm here. That just made no sense. I just wanted to say something right quick. Yeah, I was watching a movie the other day. It's called Oh Brother Art, though, and that movie is hilarious. I don't know if anybody's ever seen it, but whenever I was watching it, he said something funny. He said it was George Nelson. He was talking whenever he was robbing the bank, but you know what? What was the purpose of me talking to you that if I can't even remember what he said? But I remember laughing at it. So that's good. Like, unstuff your jaws and something. George Nelson is here. And then one of the people go, his name is Babyface. He's like, who the fuck just said that? Well, not fuck, of course, but he used a more censored language. All right. I'm going to kill these guys once and for all. I really needed that heart. Oh, there's a heart. If I can get another one from right here. Just keep firing, and I will shoot them, so. There we go. Easy lemon squeezy. Oh, and there's a mini kit. Whoop, whoop. 1 out of 10 mini kits achieved. All right, let's go back down. I think all the enemies are destroyed in here. No, not Obi-Wan to be. Let's go to King Jean Jean John Jean. Oh wait, this needs R2-D2, don't it? R2, where you at, man? Move! Oh, I'm not even controlling R2. I'm controlling the loser. Anakin, you are the chosen one! Oh my gosh, that reminds me. I was watching the most hilarious video the other day, and I may link it in the description if I remember. But, if you ask in the comments, I'll link you. I was watching this video by the Meeps. Oh my gosh, it was a Star Wars 7 review. Or not Star Wars 7, but it was a Star Wars... What was it, actually? It was the... Give it one. Let me think about it. The Star Wars... Oh yeah, basically review of the movie, Star Wars 7. And it was the most accurate thing I'd ever seen in my entire life. And why couldn't I make that? Aw, shit. Wow, what am I doing? Anakin just jumps, Obi just jumps on there like it's nothing. Why can't I make this? Why am I having such a hard time? There we go. Everyone else will follow, because R2-D2 can fly across. Yep, alright, so everybody's here. Alright guys, you all know the drift. Alright. I'll hit him from behind. Don't you guys worry. Man, these guys are crazy. Why don't they just build more of these drones? Like, the ones with the shields. Like, why bother even with the other ones? Because it's cheaper? And more more safe on the economy? Like, for real, why do they have to use these little pissy droids that shoot these little lame guns? Because against the Jedi, you ain't gonna win. But, of course, if it's just a normal citizen, maybe, because they have guns. But, so, I mean, I guess it is easier and profitable, so. Not cheaper and profitable. Because they can make these guys in quantities rather than... Yeah, okay, I guess that's the whole thing behind it. What? What are you doing? All you had to do was kill him. That was all I did that for? Let's go ahead and collect all these coins. Yep, I knew I did something because last time I did it on accident and ended up doing something. See, and that's the way out of here, I believe. Let's go ahead and collect this blue stid. Let's go ahead and explore a little bit, guys. Alright. Actually, I wanted to go up a little bit farther and start exploring. Alright, Obi-Wan, you got that one. I'm gonna get this one right here. You guys know why the green... Oh, shit, I died? I thought I was blocking all that crap. Yeah, I'm sure you guys know why the lightsabers are green and blue. It's because whenever they rendered the movie or something... Why did I just die again? It's because whenever they rendered the movie, they ended up not being able to use the other colors. But it actually shows a great transition from good to evil, or, you know, from the light side to the dark side. To the dark side of the Force. I can't even use Darth Sidious voice. I can't go as low as him. Even though he's really not that low. I'm gonna go ahead and go back a little bit because I feel like I didn't go a certain way. And I feel like there's more stuff the other way. Or there might be a little bit more stuff. The dark side of the Force. No, I can't do it. Terrible. Collect the gold stids, guys. I was gonna go this way and see what they got. Hopefully something good. I don't wanna waste my time. I bet you something happens if you light all these lights. I mean, I would assume so. Alright, let's destroy this right quick. Just some studs, that was it. Good enough for me. I'm gonna go ahead and try to... Oh, whoa, whoa, whoa. How do I get that blue stud? Oh yeah, I did this last time and I had no idea. It's okay, though. It's okay. Alright, let me make sure all the lights are lit. Okay, all those lights are lit. I just want to see what happens if you light them all. What happens if we step on these again? Oh, wow. I wonder what that button's to over there. How did I not see that the first time around? Ooh! Mini kids. 2 out of 10 of these puppies. Let me make sure all these things are lit. You know, if I want to get all the lights lit, I should have probably done it from the beginning of the level. Not just this room. But you never know, there may be different mini kits for all this. Like, it could be a mini kit for this room, and then a mini kit for the other room. I don't know. Usually something happens if you do these little things and little knickknacks. Oh, didn't even see that there. Pixel art! Whoop whoop! Give me all the coins, all the studs. Was that it? Is that all the lights down here? Oh, I can't even light those. Because last time, I'm assuming the red means you need a Sith to be able to even, you know, do these, so. Whoa! Alright, gonna have to switch to Queen, or the King Pancake. I mean, not Queen, Captain Pancake. Alright, I destroyed them, guys, don't worry. Can I get up there anyway, or... No. I don't think so. I can't get up there. Shut up, R2. Nobody likes you. Actually, he is arguably one of the best characters of the entire franchise. R2-D2, C-3PO. The dark side of the Force. R2-D2, where you at, son? Go ahead and switch back over to King King John John Jean. Alright, and guess what? We're not even halfway through this mission. After all that work, because last time I ran out of time, because as I've said before, my madre wanted me to help my father. Just kidding, I had to go help him with the boat, actually, because he was doing something with the pontoon, but that was later on during the day, though. It didn't really affect my recording at the time. Alright, give me Queen, or give me King Pan- I keep wanting to say Queen. King Pancake. Queen Makuna Matata. Oh shoot, I think it's easier just using the guns over time. Move! Jesus! There we go, I got him. Oh, there's still more. What am I doing? Got him, guys. I got him. That was pretty easy. Yeah, there's a lot of stuff in this mission, though. Like, a lot of secrets. Well, the same amount of secrets every mission, but it's easy to... It's, like, kind of hard to find them because it's so spread out. Like, there's so many obstacles you can do. And there's a lot of stuff you can break, so it's probably hard to get true Jedi status. Can I not destroy that one? Shut up, R2. Alright, I must not be able to destroy that. Alright, let's go back down to the Jedi's. King Janjin. Let's go ahead and collect just some of the minor studs. I probably will not be reaching true Jedi during this mission because of how large and long it is. I may even split up into two parts. Not even too sure yet. Ooh, that's cool. I made the fountain work. I see more of those assholes up there. Let's go ahead and build that bridge back. Wonder if I can make that by double jumping. I wonder. Alright. Got him. Got he! How did Queen Pancake get up here? King Pancake. Alright, Obi-Wan. Alright, little Skywalker. I need you for this. Yeah, can he even get up here? Oh yeah, he did. Good for you, kid. No, I need the boy. Anakin Skywalker, boy. Small characters can crawl through access hatches. Damn it. It's in my way. I gotta use the Force. And Anakin Skywalker, boy, has not learned it yet. Alright, back to Anakin Skywalker. I should have probably checked to see if there are more obstacles in the way, because I don't have to redo all that again. R2. Maybe he goes up there to that button. Yes, he does. Does that open up the door? Yes, it does. Let's get the hell out of this room. Ah, damn. You know, why not even just do that? I jumped off and lost, like, a lot of studs. Overall, you know, I'm going to use R2-D2 because he can fly and I'll be faster. Alright, come on, Anakin. Anakin, you were the chosen one! I know there's going to be some clones in here. Alright, let's go ahead and kill them. Yo, guys, what's going on? Crap. Yeah, that's where... Last time I got to this part of the mission, and I pretty much just froze. Like, I had no idea how to complete it. And I finally got it. Like, oh my gosh. This part right here took me, like, 10 minutes alone last time. It was very annoying. Absolutely, positively very annoying. What does that do? So that's how R2-D2 gets up there. He flies across to those switches. I, like, did everything in this room. I destroyed everything. I made sure there were nothing I was missing, as in, like, destroyed objects. So, basically, I just said the same thing twice. So, I destroyed everything. I used the Force and everything, and I could just not figure it out. But then, finally, I got it. And I felt stupid for not realizing it that entire time. But now that I actually know how to do it, I'll be okay. Alright, let's get a quick way out of here. And then even after this part, it's not even completed. Like, I thought this would be the final part. That's where I got angry, because I was running low on time. And all of a sudden, oh, can I get this my first try? Ooh! Dang, I was about to say, I'd be so proud of myself if I got that on my first try. Hey, but last time it took me like several tries, so that's good. Let's go ahead and go back up here. They'll catch up. There's no point in even collecting studs now. Not that I know of, though. I don't know what the point of all that was. I haven't figured that one out yet. 14,550 studs, and that is it. Maybe if I do something with these lights, maybe I'll get something cool. Yeah, right, that is cool. Oh, right, I know what that was. I don't know why I just did that. Fail. Completely blatantly missed that. Alright, Robin. You know what to do. That's cool to me. Alright, you go first. Wow! Come on! Oh! I didn't even destroy it. It's okay though. Oh! Can't get on. Whoop! Can't get on. Alright. Let's go. That time I made it. Now I gotta destroy these so they can get up here. Now they can get up here. They should be able to, right? Oh, they're already up here. What in the hell? That was my trouble last time. I couldn't get Captain Pancake up here because I couldn't figure out how to do it. All right, boys. Let's go. We're trying to retake this palace, right? We're almost done with this episode. How about that? Wonder what the different colors mean. They probably signify something. What does this do? Uh-oh, I'm about to get something really cool. No mini kit. Man. Oh, got stuck there for a second. What is this gonna do for me? I don't know what this is doing for me. That was pretty cool. I did all that for nothing. I did it basically for... Oh, still not done with it, apparently. Stack some right on top of each other. Oh, okay, now I got you. That's for me to get up there for some reason. Oh, it's a nice little secret. I need Queen Pancake or... Not... I keep calling him Queen. Alright, this ain't the only way to get up here, is it? Nah, I don't know. Make sure there's nothing else for me here. Jeez, way to be blatantly obvious that you're making steps. Oh, crap. Did I get like a mini kit or something? That'd be cool. Oh wow, there's a whole other section of this room. I see, I never made it this far, so this is all new to me. So all that was for some studs. Yep, all that was for some studs. Get out my way! This room's just kind of like one of those throw-together rooms. It's like, here, we'll give you some stuff to maneuver. And that's about it. Like, what is the point in that? You just, all you did was switch the cups. And it gave me some coins. The point of it was to give me some studs, obviously. Alright, so let's go ahead and continue on with this, because I'm getting kind of bored in this one little room. Whenever I play this mission, though, or these types of missions, I always get, like, sort of like a bored feeling. As you can probably tell, because I'm not having as much fun as I did in that pod race. Because that was the bomb. Go ahead and attack it. Got it. That was easy. Yeah, that pod race was the bomb. I had so much fun on that level. I wonder what you seriously do get for lighting all the lights. I knew there was more stuff. Uh-oh. I heard them as I came in, so they're not all the way. He's about to kill me. Turn around. I'm attacking my... Sorry, Anakin Skywalker boy. He's almost out. Hey, yeah, Kenobi, you don't do anything, buddy. I'll just do everything for you. It's okay. Is that it? That was all that was? It's kind of a troll. Now I'm kind of scared to open up this one. Alright, this one gonna give me something? Mini kit, perhaps? Ooh! Storage container full of blue little coins. A blue little stud, sorry. Alright, onward! Forward onto dawn. Nice, that's pretty cool. Is that the end of the mission? No. Mission's so long. I still have no idea what I'm doing. Uh-oh, it's too quiet. Where are we at? What, who is that? Well, what are the significance of those guys? What are those guys? Why'd it highlight them for me? No one look at me. Is that ready for takeoff now? Huh. Oh, come on. Got the blue coin. I can't even do anything to them up there. Got the power up. Oh my gosh, I'm actually stuck. I was about to say. Oh, how did I make it this far? Hey, can you having a hard time there, buddy? Oh shit, he actually got up here. No! No, I don't know if I can make it back. No! Because I got there by like strict timing. Here I am mocking the boy. And I can't even make it now. He's just a boy. Dang it, dude. Yeah, whatever. Whatever. Oh, wait. That's how I get up there. Uh-oh. Now I'm making it. Yes! Oh, these guys are being held hostage. Is that our guys? Oh, now I get it. Now I get it. Oh, I could have just jumped onto it from there, from that angle. They are being held hostage. Aha! Let's go ahead and save this guy. Ah, come on. Alright guys, go ahead and end this part right here. I'm 30 minutes in, so this one's been a very long mission, as you can see. So please stay tuned for part 2. Thank you guys so much for watching. Peace out.